Shalom!
I'm very hungry.
I don't even know what pushed me to go and get married to this stupid woman, yeah, that I called wife. What is wrong with you? Yeah? What kept you so long? Just to go and bring food, you are spending 4 hours. Yeah? You'd have spent the whole day there. Nonsense.
And where is water?
So where's the water? Where's the water?
Maybe I want water now. Why would she bring food without bringing water?
Can you see that? Yeah? How many times have I told you not to make her cry? Yeah? Don't you know that if she's crying, my baby will be crying? Are you normal? Are you... Sophia, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm so sorry. Don't mind her. It's very...
Baby. This food, there's no chicken. You know I like to eat chicken now. Are you broke now?
Broke.
No, I like eating chicken and no chicken, yes, see.
How can I be broke? Yeah? How can me, Nick, Odogwu 001 be broke?
My baby wants chicken.
Ask her, did I not give her money before I left this house? You should be asking her, did I not give you money?
Did I not give you money? Why did you not put chicken here?
How much did I give to you before I left this house? I gave you 2K, 2,000 naira, 2,000. That was what I gave to you before I left this house. Yeah? So what did you do with the 2,000 naira? What did you do with it? You just not only beans. You okay? Fine. You bought beans. You bought spaghetti. Yeah.
Only.
And then leave of 20 naira. So what is it? Or is it the onions of 10 naira that you put in this spaghetti? Yeah. Yeah.
Ask her what she used the remaining money to do.
What did you do with the 2K? Yeah. I gave you 2,000 naira before I left this house. Now you have wasted 2,000 naira just like that.
Baby, she's going. They have to come and taste this food. Me, I cannot eat this food. I'm sure she put
come back here. Here. Come back here.
Me, I come and taste this food. She must have put something here to harm my baby. Maybe that's why she did not put the chicken.
So I'm talking to you. Yeah? You are walking out on me.
Chicken alone.
Yeah? Do you know that anything she's saying now, she's interpreting what my baby is saying in this womb? Eh? Now taste this food.
Maybe take it eating with your hand. Where you're moving so that you don't choke the baby.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Taste this food.
Taste the food though. Me, I cannot eat it. I'm sure you added something to your witchy. See how she looks like. Me, I cannot stay in this house without.
Be fast and taste the food now. What's there now?
Taste it now. Taste it. Is it difficult to taste what you put?
It's okay. You don't need to stress yourself. Eh? See, I have a call. Let me just pick this call.
Okay. Hello, eat it. I'm sure you have evil plan. You want to harm me and my baby. It will not work for you. I'm here to
what stay. Will you gain? What will you gain from this thing you're doing? What will you gain?
What do you mean? What would I gain?
From destroying my marriage, what will you gain? Do you know you are not even pregnant? Why are you faking it?
This is... I ain't faking it. How do you know I'm not pregnant? And even though, don't you know men are scarce? I need to get married to him. Eh, this pregnancy now is giving me the chance and the opportunity to take over. Better start packing, you know, because I cannot share this house with you.
And you think it will work for you?
It has worked already. Now, am I not here? Are you not seeing my body every day? Are you not seeing I am about to take over? Are you not seeing it? Eat up so that in. Whatever you put here, you neutralize it by yourself, by your power, or it will harm you. See, let me tell you. Something to burst your bubbles, you say you think it will work. In 2 days time. 2 days like this. You are going to my father's house to go and pay my price. So start packing and going. Or you can remain here and be doing slave for me. Cleaning my body, cleaning the house, cooking and you know. Whatever, you be a slave for me, or you pack and go.
Desperation. If you are not careful, it will take you to your early grave.
Abrosa.
Desperation.
You that stayed in this marriage for how long?
2 years, you cannot get pregnant.
Ha! I mean, you have eaten all your children in your coven. You have eaten all of them, Abby. eat it and neutralize all your evil powers. All of your evil powers. Baby, she has been insulting me. She wanted to even beat me. Oh. My stomach is hurting, baby.
Yeah? My wife to be. You are insulting her. Yeah?
Somebody that... your wife to be. Your wife. Your already wife.
Yeah? Somebody that is doing something that you cannot do.
Yes.
Over how many years of our lives now? Instead of you to be happy.
Baby! She has busted my 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 baby! Why did you bust my baby? Oh! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Baby, take me.
You busted my baby!
Bust me too! Eh? Bust me too, Lord!
My baby!
Bust me too, my baby! Baby.
Eh? Can you come out of
my
bum? Eh?
Baby,
oh, wait, to wait, wait.
Hospital.
Yeah, go to the hospital. Calm down. Go to the hospital. Why is? Why is blood not coming out of your?
It's inside. The blood is inside.
Yeah, let me see now.
Yeah, why? Now let's go to the hospital. You will see it in the hospital.
Why am I not seeing blood?
Blood is inside now, baby. Why are you asking this question? You should be taking me to the hospital. She's not going to send your baby now.
Sorry. Okay, but blood should be coming out of this thing. Sorry.
What are you doing now?
No, I want to check if there's blood. Jesus!
Help!
Jesus!
Help! Baby, it's not indeed.
Can you imagine?
Baby, it's not
that. No. Balloon.
The thing is that I was pregnant before, so I had miscarriage. I didn't want to tell you, so I had to, you know, improvise so that we can get married fast. You know, see, baby is in my blood, right? In fact, let's go inside.
You will get married.
You know, I have plenty baby. Like, no. If we even enter inside now, another baby will enter. Now I'm full of baby.
Krista, so you're a scam.
I'm not a scam.
So you're a thief.
No.
So you're a liar. So you are a devil.
No, baby.
From the pit of hell.
See, let's
get out of here, you stupid or something. I'm talking, you are touching me. What is wrong with you? Eh? Will you get out of this place? Eh? Human beings are talking. You are sitting here talking. Stand up. Will you stand up? Eh? You cannot even, first of all, you cannot even sit on the chair I bought with expensive money and be talking rubbish from this your mouth. Stand up. Get out of my house.
Baby,
get out. I said, don't talk. Get out!
I was pregnant a few minutes ago. It's me.
Can you imagine? She's jot. Eh? Pregnant with balloon. Eh? Pregnant with balloon. No, so you have been deceiving me. That is how you go about deceiving men. Eh? You have failed. Thank God for the wife that God has given to me. Eh? If not for this God sent, if not for you, eh? How would I have known?
Maybe if we enter the room now, maybe we enter. No.
Will you get out of this place?
I'm full of baby.
Are you sure this girl is not mad?
I'm full of baby. Baby, don't send me out. Like, we're going to my father's house in 2 days.
Get out!
No, in 2 days.
Get out of my house!
Baby, please.
Shut. No, get out!
2 days time now. We have booked flight already now, baby.
Get out! Get out!
Thank
you. Baby! Get out of the house. Nonsense. Can you imagine this idiot? Yeah? Look, just imagine. Thank God I was not the one that got you pregnant. Eh? Who would that have done? Eh? What would that have told the world? If I was the one that got you pregnant, what would that have told the world? What would that have told my ancestors that me got you pregnant? It is impossible. It is impossible. Nonsense. See, I was not the one that got her pregnant too. I was not the one that got that did that. Yeah, I'm not even doing anything with her in the first place. Yeah, me. You know how faithful I am. Me doing anything with Krista is impossible. What happened is that last time we were together, me and my friends. So you know that bar, I used to sit down to have fun with my friends. Do you understand? So I was sitting there, and suddenly this girl now passed. I'm like, this person looked like somebody that I've known before. She looked familiar. So I said, okay, fine. This is somebody that I wanted to help when I was single. Do you understand? So let me just call this girl forth and then talk to her. That was what happened. And then when she came, I was like, okay, fine. let me just take you to the nearby place and get you close. Because what she was wearing, she was not looking like a good Christian. just looking like all these Delilahs. Like, no, how to help this person? Yeah? God has called us to help people, to help the poor. That was what happened though. When I took her to the, what's it called? The nearest boutique to just buy her one or two clothes. I bought clothes for her. So, my friends.
Do you know that you're very stupid now? Do you know that? I'm asking you, do you know you are stupid?
Your husband, stupid. I'm your husband though.
I was actually waiting for you to come back so that I can give you the good news. That I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant?
Don't you dare touch me. Don't try it. Don't you dare. What will happen if I leave this marriage now? If I leave this marriage now, what would people say? What would they say about me? Would they call me a bad wife or what?